I'm hoping we build like the biggest raft ever. Like it's just a big, huge raft. That is the plan. We're gonna take our time. We're gonna enjoy things. You know, everything's gonna be absolutely fine. Nothing is gonna break.
Yeah. No, I'm taking care of Sharky Boy. Maybe. Never mind. I guess I had that thing too. Oh shit.
Did he?
Can you, Mr. Shark, get the fuck out of here?
Oh, he's busy attacking you. That's actually nice. Look, plant raw beet. Ah, yes. It's gonna be a great crop this year. We're farmers.
Wait, we had a raw potato too, didn't we? Yeah.
Well, I ate one of them. Or two of them, actually.
Oh, I just ate it by accident. Whatever.
Nice. Eating the supply, TD.
I'm really good at this game, man. It's fine.
Hey, seagull. Hey. Bro, it could actually eat our crop.
Yeah, I'll take the... Hey!
I was...
You don't have a... Were you just like, what are you doing?
I was holding like a cup of water. Like, you thirsty, mate? Oh, TD, I'm hungry. Did you eat my fish?
No, there's one on there. It's just not cooked.
I forgot about being hungry. Oh, there's a manta ray. What could you do with the manta ray? Could you kill the manta ray?
I don't know. You're acting like I played this game more than the 2 hours we did that day. Quick, turn the anchor. Keep the anchor. Make sure you don't leave the island.
Wait, what?
Don't sail without me. It's not making you figure out how to come back and get me as you're just continually sailing away.
I'm adjusting it. We have book pile. I'm not sure what that does, but hey, we have a book pile. If we ever get bored, we could read.
You know, someday we'll make it to like the first like actual part of like this game's plot.
There is an actual plot in this game. It's a raft of dead people. They died. I'm telling you, these people didn't make it, TD. We could be like them. I can't wait. Listen, hey, hold it steady. I'm going to jump in the water. I'm going to swim towards it. I actually need to eat. Shit, I jumped just before I needed to eat.
It's sinking.
Well, yeah, I don't know what to do.
Swim back. Look in the fog. Look in the fog. Holy shit. What's the giant-ass fish you were just holding?
I don't know, but you can't. Wait. Can I see it from your perspective on stream? Oh, bro, what the hell is this? Wow, that's a big island. Wow. Yay, I'm on the island.
We're on an island.
I'm so excited. You know, this is my first island. We could chop stuff.
You need an axe.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Oh, oh.
What happened?
Giant ass bird. Okay, I don't like this island no more. There's like a warthog and shit attacking me. I died.
What do you mean you died?
I died.
How'd you die?
Come revive me. I told you there was a warthog, a giant bird dropping rocks on me.
You died to a freaking warthog. What? Well, how do I find you? Like, I literally...
I'm in the middle of the island. You'll see me. You'll just look for the bird flying around the rock.
Yes, at night. I'm thirsty, man. I actually need to go drink some water. How did you die?
I told you!
But where? Like, I can't even find where you...
I just got a beginner bird hunter achievement. Are you coming to get me?
Oh, I actually killed the bird. Wow.
Okay, so you've completely given up on finding me. Got it.
Okay, I'm just picking up the bird and I'm coming to get you.
I mean, I could surrender and give up, but I don't want to lose all my stuff.
Oh, shit. Well, now I'm hungry. Shit, I need to go cook something to eat. No, this would be easier if I could just, like, look at your perspective. Like, where are you at?
You're not going to see shit from my perspective. I'm literally on the beach. Water is flowing past me.
Oh, yeah, that's a vivid description. Oh, I think I found the beach that you might have died at.
Oh, my God.
Did you just die? Oh, there's a war dog that killed you. Holy shit.
Did you think I was lying about the bird dropping rocks on my head?
You didn't tell me he was fucking big, bro. I just actually... Oh, what the fuck? Okay, you know what?
I'm not reviving you. You get killed either, dick.
Bro, like, I'd rather the shark at
made
this
me
point.
Surrender, and I have no idea. I see you, shithead.
Run!
I'm not leaving until I find where my stuff's at.
Your stuff is gone, mate. Okay, I'm making my way back to the boat, and I know I...
If it's still there.
Yeah, I'm actually going to die because of the warthog. He found me.
Well, I told you he was a thing, and you mocked me and said, how'd you die to a warthog? I had stone and everything on me. I don't want to lose it. That's why I got to go find where I died.
Okay, I'm actually going to wait for you to rescue me.
No, I'm not. It's going to be a while.
I have a lot of things. Like, I legit
so did I, and you dilly-dallied to kill a bird.
Did you find me? Holy shit.
Yeah, all my stuff's gone, by the way.
You actually might have to revive me. I'm actually going to die, TD.
Bro, I can't revive you. We need a bed to revive. And we don't have a bed. And I can't craft a bed because it takes nails, plastic, planks, and leaves.
Damn. This island was actually a curse.
I blame you 100% for that.
What? How could you blame me? You actually went and fought.
This was your... You didn't revive me.
I couldn't find you, bro. Your description was find the beach. Where are you taking me though?
I don't know. I'm gonna just run around with you till you die.
I am dead. Oh yeah, this is. Oh, this is
this
gonna
is
be
all your fault.
It's gonna be painful. We have nothing in the storage.
This is all your fault.
I got 2 planks.
Good. We had like 50 of them on me when I died.
Wow.
We don't have any food. We don't have any water. We don't have any cups anymore.
This is
next
fine.
Time. I need water. I'm gonna die. I don't have water.
Well, that sounds like a actually
because
be my,
someone
is actually gonna be my problem very soon. Shit.
Me killed. Yes.
Oh why? Shit! I think I drank the salt water.
Oh my god.
Whoops.
Oh, we should have gone to that one right there instead.
Which one? Oh no, that's what got us killed last time.
Yeah, but look at, we can go all the way to the, I know, I can already see one of those big ass birds flying around.
Yeah, no, fuck that. That's what actually got us killed. it's still too soon for that shit, okay?
Dude, there's not even like stuff drifting past us anymore.
I don't know. It's that island.
Don't think we're making it to that island over there, so we're gonna just turn around.
But yeah, I mean, it seems like the wind is not in our favor.
Bro, so I can craft an anchor.
We're not even moving. I can't wait till we have a 5-story raft.
Bro, we can't even stay alive long enough to build the second story on the current one.
Oh shit, I actually drank.
You drank salt water again, didn't you?
Bro, this net is not catching jack shit. Seriously.
We need to do the arm strategy.
As I say that, it actually catches something.
Oh, I killed one.
That does not look dead to me. He literally looks alive.
I don't know. I'm picking it up right now.
Bro, you killed him with his eyes open. Like, you don't even have mercy.
Ooh, look at the size of that island.
Bro, it has a vulture. Look at it. That shit's literally waiting.
I can see it. Yeah.
Okay, this time we'll actually like walk together.
All right, we're anchored.
Bro, like he's not moving. Look. I think he's bugged.
We're anchored.
I'm gonna go swim to it. He's bugged. You're proud of us for not resorting to cannibalism yet? Well, I mean, if one of the other dies, the other one's guaranteed to die just like a day later. That bird is back.
Did you take the chicken leg that was on this thing?
I may have eaten the chicken leg, yes.
Really?
There's a fucking warthog. Okay, listen, TD. This is our redemption arc, okay? We could literally go kill that warthog. There's no way he can kill the both of us.
Yeah, if the bird gets involved, there is.
Well, true. If we die on this island, one person can get 20,000 channel points. Who the fuck bet on us to die?
Did someone bet on us to die?
Yeah.
that's probably a pretty safe bet. Ran through.
Do you want to go take that boar? Come on, it's 2-1-1.
No, not particularly.
It's 2-1-1.
Bird's right above him.
I feel like you're just very afraid of that.
I have PTSD about it, yes.
Yeah, I mean, okay, you know what? I'm going to go kill him.
And when you die, I'm not going to get you.
I'm swimming and I actually have quite a lot of good stuff. So this will force you to come get me. Yo, TD, I think I bugged him. But he's not taking any damage. Oh shit! Oh, you know what? I'm running.
Oh my god.
A fucking boulder dropped that. Oh, okay. Well, you were sailing. Bro, he's stuck. It'd be like the perfect time to kill him.
No, he's bringing a boulder over to us. Heads up. Heads up. Boulder dropping. I told you it was dropping.
That fucking thing. I swear to God, one day we're gonna kill it.
After dying because you couldn't find me. Again, we didn't have a bed, but I'm not gonna go ahead and continue talking about that.
You're not letting that one go, huh?
No, I'm not. You let me die.
I died too.
Even if we had had a bed, you would have let me die because you were so focused on finding your killing your damn bird.
Well, I mean, the bird was just there, you know? It wasn't like I was there for the bird. It happened to be there when I was eating the food. Oh, he's smiling. Oh, for fuck's sake.
He's smiling.
He legit is smiling. Yeah. We're doing a great job. Look, we've recovered. We've saved it.
Still shouldn't have died on that island. I have a question. How's the radio getting a signal out here?
Don't question it. Radio getting signal is basically the plot armor in this game. You know what's not plot armor? Dying to the freaking vulture. I find it amusing how hard it is to find sand when the entire ocean bottom is sand. You would think, right? I think the ending point should be like when we actually get the sand.
There's gotta be more sand in this area.
Bro, like, it's actually a bottom floor. It actually makes sense. Why isn't the whole thing just sand?
I just realized that there's slots to put armor in your inventory.
Wait a second.
You can put the captain's hat on.
Where's the captain's hat? Captain's hat, shark's head. See, life is going up for us, TD. You know, this is an improvement. This is basically like the turning point of the movie.
Start cooking your catfish and shit.
Oh, yes. Finally. I've been waiting on this catfish. Where's my salmon? Look at that. Raw salmon.
Cooking. We beat the game. We built the grill. We beat the game.
Yep. It was actually all for this grill. We've done so much progress. Like, look, we beat the progress of last game.
So our goal for next game is a better arm, and we're going to research these metal tools to make life easier.
And better nets. I swear to God, if he brings a boulder over here.
Just disconnect and I'll save.
Oh, shit, he's dropping shit.
Ow!
Get
disconnect,
us
hurry up!
Yeah, he disconnect off the island. All right. See ya, TD.
Saved it, and then go to main menu.